your life. Understand that you're going to have to face the reality of where you currently are. And where you are right now, glory, is nothing like where you're going. Glory to God. I know we're getting comfortable in this edifice. Glory. And I know that things are working out just fine. But I heard the Spirit of the Lord say that this is not it. Glory to God. I know we just got here. I know we just got established pretty good. But I hear the Lord saying that don't think that this success is all I have for you. Beloved, this ain't in the notes, but let me tell you this morning that don't you let the last victory that you experience in your life become your biggest distraction. Y'all understand that sometimes success can become a distraction. This ain't even in my notes. I'm just gonna flow. Sometimes when you make it and you make it far in life, your success, glory to God, can become a distraction because you feel that what I just walked into is what God has for me. But I heard the Bible declare that eyes have not seen and ears have not heard, neither has it entered to the heart of man the things that God has for you. See, understand that if God gave it to you all at one time, you wouldn't know how to handle what God gives. If he gave it all to you at one time, after you used that up, glory, you wouldn't have no more need of God. If God gave it all to you right now, you wouldn't need God anymore. So God gives it to you piece by piece.